Eric Bolling denies allegations that he sent sexually inappropriate text messages to co-workers.